Hey guys, it is Thursday the 27th of July 2017. It is currently 7:40 in the evening and I just wanted to do a very short little video to announce that I'm going to do sort of a vlog week. So today we're going to have a little short video that I'm probably going to put up about midnight-ish. I'm heading up to London because Saturday and Sunday I'm going to the Young Adult Literature Convention, which is part of London Film and Comic Con, which I'm really looking forward to. I've got my case all packed with 8 books to try and get signed. I'm going to be buying books, hopefully not too many because I haven't got much room in my case to fit them in. But 3 days of bookish stuff and then I'm going to try and go down to Comic Con maybe a little bit. I don't know. We'll see what happens. It's quite a busy weekend. I'm looking forward to meeting some of my favourite authors and some amazing authors who I've been reading recently. And then next weekend, it's Summer in the City, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. On Thursday, it's the pre-Sitsy gathering. So I thought, you know, why not just do a vlog week? So it's going to be from today, Thursday, through to Sunday of next week. Probably vlogging through the day and then uploading the video overnight and uploading it in the morning. Properly getting it uploaded and posted. I'm rambling. Yeah, so I'm going to head up to London. Let me know if there's any authors that you know of at YALC that I should check out. If you know what YALC is. If you don't, it's the Young Adult Literature Convention. I'm really freaking excited. Probably repeating myself. Anyways, I've got to go catch a train to London. I'm not going to vlog anymore today. Just going to keep this short and snippy. Give it a thumbs up if you've enjoyed this video. And if you like books, then let me know what you've been reading in the comments below. And I'll see you tomorrow. Bye guys.